good afternoon. I don't know if you could hear that. My cat meowed before I said anything. I doubt it came over, but, you know, just in case, that was my cat trying to get my attention, even though he's already had plenty of tree toast today. He wants more. But more painting instead on a very warm Friday in January. It is almost 60 degrees outside, so my windows, what windows I don't have wrapped, are open. Getting the fresh air in, so of course that's made my cat more lively. Has it made me more lively? Nah, not really. It smells nice though, so that's what I like. So we've got the palette going. I've already got all my paint set out. It very much looks like I spilled a whole bunch of mustard and ketchup everywhere onto this palette. Like, it could be a murder scene. It just could be a messy lunch. You never know. So, excuse me. I'm a little coffee today, so I may... Well, I don't talk during the stream that much anyway. I'm going to go and start painting. I'm going to start off with the last little bit of the primary focus here in this bottom area. Which you should be able to see, hopefully. Oh yeah, it's right at the bottom. I couldn't tell where the edge was. And then I'll do the polyps that are very in the dark at the top here, and that'll be the last of the primary polyps in the underpainting. So they'll all have been placed in. And there is some, like, there's a kind of a wreck over here on the side, something I need to actually pay attention to. But some of these also are not in focus, because it's wrapping around the side. Once that's done, then I want to block in the color behind the shrimp, just so it's there, and then we can re-stencil shrimpy in. Oh no, not hiccups. So yeah. Hope everyone's having a pleasant Friday. I'm going to mute and start painting.
Thank you.
So, I'm having some frustration because some of these two polyps here are too big for where they're sitting, which changes all of this on this side, which is kind of why I've been like dabbing over here with like the dark color for now, just kind of trying to figure out what to do about it. But I'm just gonna have to go back through and erase them essentially, and then figure out how to resize the polyps. But at the same time, I have to... A lot of this area just needs to be cleaned up before I can go further. This whole section here, I need to clean up. This is where I want it to be for an underpainting now. This part has lighting issues. So I may have to work on some of this off stream. Mostly because when I get to this part, it's kind of like a puzzle. So I kind of like paint a little bit and then I walk away. And I paint a little bit and then I walk away. And it's a much longer process. And a lot of it is just me not doing anything. Because I'm just looking at it, trying to figure out how to make it work. So, it's a short stream. I'm going to end it here. Just so I don't mess it up further. Until I figure out how to get rid of these properly. And then fix the lighting over here. Short stream. At least this part came in the way I wanted it to, and this part down all the way at the bottom came out the way I wanted it to as well. So this part's fine. I'm actually really happy with everything on the bottom of the picture. But pretty much from like here down, I'm pleased with so far. Just the very right-hand edge and then the upper right quadrant. Getting on my nerves. So, and I keep looking up at the picture on stream, and I really hate how this looks on the video portion of this camera, because it really is not picking up a quarter of the detail that I'm actually putting in. So everything looks very flat, but there's so much more detail to this. I hope it shows up in my Instagram pictures that I take of this. So, yeah.